Birds, bees, and butterflies can all fly, but did you know spiders can fly too? You may think that they're using wind to fly, but they're actually using electricity. This is called ballooning, and Charles Darwin guessed the mechanism when he saw hundreds of spiders in the sky on a calm day at sea. They make use of the electric field between the earth and sky, and use electrostatic repulsion to lift off using their webs. Some spiders can fly for thousands of miles.